Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to study how to convert any binary number to decimal number. Consider this example given to us. We want to convert 1100.1011 binary to decimal. The first thing that we have to do is we will write the binary number, given binary number, as it is in the solution part. To get the exact decimal equivalent of this binary number, we need to multiply each and every binary bit by its positional powers of 2. Now, how to find its positional powers of 2? This is at unit place, this 0 is at unit place. So, the positional power for this 0 is 2 raised to 0. Next is 2 raised to 1. Next one digit is 2 raised to 2. Next is 2 raised to 3. It means for integral part, when you move from right to left, the powers are increasing this way, okay. But when you go towards fractional parts, for this 1, the positional powers of 2 is 2 raised to minus 1, this 2 raised to minus 2, this 2 raised to minus 3, 2 raised to minus 4. It means when you write positional powers of 2 for fractional part, the powers are decreasing. 2 raised to minus 1, 2 raised to minus 2, 2 raised to minus 3, 2 raised to minus 4, and so on. So these are positional powers of two. This is our original binary number. To get the decimal equivalent, we will going to multiply each binary bit by the positional powers of 2, and at last we are going to add all this product term to get our exact decimal equivalent. So I'll write here this 1 into 2 raised to 3 plus next one, this one is multiplied by 2 raised to 2, the 0 is multiplied by 2 raised to 1, next 0 will be multiplied by 2 raised to, next 0 is multiplied by 2 raised to 0 plus this 1 is multiplied by 2 raised to minus 1 plus this 0 is multiplied by 2 raised to minus 2, 0 into 2 raised to minus 2 plus 1 into 2 raised to minus 3 plus this 1 into 2 raised to minus 4. Now we will solve this to get our result. So this becomes 1 into 2 raised to 3, 2 raised to 3 is 8, you will multiply 2 3 times, so you get 8. This is 1 into 2 raised to 2 is 4 plus 0 into anything is 0, 0 into this is 0 plus 1 into 2 raised to minus 1, I can write it like this, 1 by 2, this is 0, this 1 into 2 raised to 3 becomes 1 upon 8. Plus 1, this becomes 1 into 2 raised to 4 becomes 1 upon 16. We will solve this now. This 8 plus 4 becomes 12. This is 0, 0, 0. Okay. So 1 by 2 is 0.5. 1 upon 8 is 0.125. Plus 1 upon 16 becomes 0.0625. When you solve it by using calculator, you will get it. At last, we will add all these terms to get our exact decimal equivalent for this problem. So this becomes 12.6875 in decimal. Therefore, I can say that 1100.1011 in binary is equals to 12.6875 in decimal. So this is our result for this problem.